A New Orleans Saints cheerleader who was fired for posting a swimsuit picture is accusing the NFL of gender discrimination, according to a new report. Bailey Davis was booted from the Saints for putting up an image of herself in a one-piece on Instagram in January, violating a rule that prohibits cheerleaders from appearing nude, semi-nude, or in lingerie, the New York Times reported. She also was accused of going to a party with Saints players, another rule she denies violating. Davis, 22, filed a complaint with the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission, stating that the team's regulations reflect outdated views of women. The Saints Handbook for Cheerleaders, reviewed by the Times, prohibits the women from having any contact with players in person or on social media. Cheerleaders must block players from following them online and aren't allowed to post any images of themselves in Saints gear. The women can't even eat in the same restaurant as players. If they get to an eatery and a player is dining, they must leave. If they're in the middle of a meal and a player shows up, they're also forced to go. Advertisement. But NFL players have no limit on who can follow them on social media and aren't punished for reaching out to the cheerleaders. The team says the rules are there to protect cheerleaders from players preying on them, but they put the women in charge of fending off the men, Davis' lawyer told the paper. Modal trigger. Getty Images. If cheerleaders can't contact the players, then the players shouldn't be able to contact the cheerleaders, Sarah Blackwell said. The antiquated stereotype of women needing to hide for their own protection is not permitted in America and certainly not in the workplace. A lawyer for the Saints, Leslie Lanus, denied that Davis was the victim of gender discrimination. At the appropriate time and in the appropriate forum, the Saints will defend the organization's policies and workplace rules, she told the paper in a statement. The NFL declined to comment, but Davis said the regulations for the Saints violate the league's personal conduct policy banning discrimination. Davis now won't be allowed to work her fourth and last year on the squad, when she would have earned $10.25 an hour, $3 above the minimum wage in Louisiana. She said she hopes her case will help other cheerleaders by forcing the team to treat all its employees equally. I'm doing this for them so they do what they love and feel protected and empowered, and be a female athlete and not be pushed to the side and feel unimportant, she said.